working as intended.
Whoops! Hello and welcome back to some more Working as Intended. Nearing the end of Metro 2033 Redux Edition, of course. Last time was a cakewalk. More so because the allies did all the work. Exploding enemies and the allies couldn't die, so I just stood back and let the enemies explode on the allies.
Miller and I left the train.
See here, we're on Chapter 7 Tower.
To the Korolev Performance Hall. We were close to Ostankino Tower now. In the frozen streets, we joined the other Rangers in the furious battle that began my story.
Flamethrower check. Burn, 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 burn. Uh-oh. Demons! Duck! Don't worry, I got this. Throw a grenade in his belly.
Okay.
Are you okay?
That's our only chance to
reach
your tower. Follow me, Achille. Don't sacrifice anything.
Run, 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 run.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Go, go, go. Still got a good amount of fuel. Burn, 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 burn. Oh, I guess he ran too fast.
Don't stop for a second. Turn it out! Come on, let's get out of here! Go!
Okay, gotta get a little bit of priming off on that. I think I'm going to switch this out right now.
Let's Go, 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 go!
Oops. I didn't block his path.
Come on, come on, let's do it! Artyom, take a look at that room.
I saw a prompt. Righty.
We are invisible, and we taste like shit.
Cheating.
Don't play it. Come on.
Take a look over here. Ooh, what's this?
Okay, let's go find the room to the dead. This way.
What I found is a secret. But I didn't find a key. Charge the battery. Get nothing out of it. This is a really good idea, climbing this really terrible looking tower.
Okay, I have an idea. Climb on top of the elevator. We will try to unlock the counterweight stopper.
Oh.
The army, they said, it will be friendly. Brace yourself, it's gonna get a bit rough.
Get ready to jump. Hit the ceiling. Woohoo! No.
Women, come in. We're in the tower. The target's covered with high clouds. We're going now. Over. All right, Artyom. Now we need a way to get you out here.
Oh, boy. Whoops. Apparently this is a run time. Locked. Well darn. Whoops! Aha! Locked.
Well done.
Come here, Mother. We just sent some demons off. Still going up.
I feel like I may have missed something there while looking at the door. That's a mistake. Alrighty. This way? Nope, not that way. That way. Oh boy. What? No. Tap. I missed the first one. Well, I think I accidentally went the right way. Ugh, jumping puzzles. Filters. happens if I keep going? Nothing? I think. No. Tapping. Keep climbing. I think I'm gonna load some military rounds. I don't think I have enough.
Stop him. Destroy him.
Come in, Artyom.
We're gonna do it. But the cloud cover is too great. What's going higher gonna do?
Artyom, this signal is just perfect. Hold on for just one more minute and we'll get them.
Oh boy.
You will be stopped.
I don't wanna be. I think? I'm
not sure. He cannot be allowed.
Destroy him. Uh-oh. This one. Not that one. Nor that one. Blurring mind games.
He's coming to destroy us.
Destroy him.
Surrender.
Aha.
He cannot be allowed.
Did it. I probably shouldn't run so fast. I'll run into a part where it hasn't spawned yet. Uh-oh. So I went the right wrong way? Wait for the map to load. Run, 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 run. I think I did it! With that part at least.
If it's hostile, you kill it.
Did it! Fireworks! Once said,
he who leads a war for the love of his fellow men will defeat his enemies. I led my war protecting my family and friends, protecting my home, the Metro. We had won. But to this day, I wonder, when we burned the Dark Ones from the face of the Earth, was something lost as well?
Dun dun dun! This is when the tower falls. Awesome! Take a quick look through the credits here. Always have to give full credit. Especially when you have fun playing the games like this. Well, I hope you all had fun watching this playthrough. I'm not sure if there was multiple endings to this or not. However, there is the second game, Last Light, that we will be starting up next week. I have not touched or played that one at all, so this will be a learning curve for me of everything. Legal affairs. the Eagle stuff.
But to continue.
Well, looks like that was it. Thank you all for watching. Like I said, I'll catch you all next week with the second game, Metro Last Light. Hey folks, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, be sure to like, share, and comment. You can click the left button to subscribe, and the right one to watch more of Metro 2033. Thanks for watching.